Hello everyone, this is MOH Eternal. I know it's surprising that I'm talking on the video, but do not worry, this is not a commentary, this is not a let's play. It's just a small message that I want to give you guys, which is I want to thank you all so very much for helping me out, subscribing to the channel, and coming back all the time to comment and talk to me. Guys, you've been great, you've been so awesome to me. And in this video there will be a crucible that you guys wanted, 10 waves, and I'm gonna do more of the crucible in future, and I will try to do as far as I could in the crucible. I don't care about the reward, I just wanna make videos for you guys, and I would really never reach this far if it weren't for you all. So thank you again, and in future I will do more games like this. I will do the newest games before, I will try to do it before other people, so stay tuned to that. And after I finish on Darksiders 2 playthrough, I will be doing commentaries, let's plays, maybe I will do tips and tricks about most games that are out now, like Darksiders 2 and Sleeping Dogs. So yeah, and there's also of course Call of Duty, so stay tuned for that. And thank you again, and I hope you enjoy the video.
Not so fast, horseman.
You're following me.
So I am. I will remain here at the tree, should you have need of me on your quest. And Dust has a beak for more than corpses, horseman. Follow him, and you will find the key.
Follow Dust, find the key. Can't be that easy, Crowfather.
You may be right, Death. The future is a secret even I cannot keep.
Go. I don't recognize this place. Where have you taken me?
This place is called Lost Light. It is an outpost, far beyond the gates of heaven. And it is here that the angels have hidden the key to the Well of Souls.
Why here? Why not the White City?
There are some amongst the angels who would use the key for their own purpose. So it was hidden here to safeguard it from their schemes. Or so they hoped.
The well has power over all life.
It does. Though I suspect there is more to your question. Go on, Ryder. Ask it.
The Four never knew of the well. Why was it kept from us?
For fear of what you may have done with that knowledge. The Nephilim could not be allowed to ravage creation any longer. They needed to stay dead.
Then the well can bring them back.
And so we get to the root of it. Yes, the well is the fount of all life. angel, demon, mankind, even Nephilim. But from their blades they wrought chaos, and from that was born corruption. You were right to destroy them. I have new items, if you have the coin. A bargain.
No place for a horse.
Abaddon's eye. It is you. To me, quickly.
Welcome to Lost Light, Rider. From one warrior to another.
Do I know you?
I am Nathaniel. I fought beside you at the Gates of Eden. Would have died were it not for your blades. But I'm not troubled that you don't recall me. Your thoughts that day were on killing Nephilim.
You're of the Hellguard.
I was. But I guard the Light now. And the Archon. You'll find both in the Crystal Spire. But something tells me you are not here to glory in my master's radiance.
What gave that away? I'm looking for a key.
I would guess that what you seek is no simple key. For that, you should consult the Archon. He sees much from the peak of his spire.
How did you come to leave the Hellguard?
Abaddon sent me here to watch over the Crystal Spire and the Archon. There is much at stake should the Spire fall.
What is this place?
An outpost. We call it Lost Light, for what we left behind in the White City. Here, we are closer to darkness.
Who is this Archon?
Lucian is the head of the Scriptorium. Those angels record all that he sees. When he peers into the shadow, the Ivory Citadel holds their records, an archive vast beyond thinking.
Where is this Citadel?
Lost beyond the mists. Pray your business never sends you there. I've decided there is more I could sell you. Thank you.
Ah, I see you got our little invitation. Welcome then to the Crucible! Here, the strongest are tested, and the weak are destroyed! Let me explain the rules, of which there are few. The more creatures you defeat, the deeper into the Crucible you'll go. At intervals, you'll be offered a reward. If you take the reward, you must exit. If not, you may continue. But if at any time you fall, you will earn nothing. Oh, and one last thing. No one has ever finished the Crucible, besides me. Do you wish to enter? You wish to fight from the start? A brave decision. careless Avenger, are we? You have survived. So far. Is it the prize and freedom you want, or more punishment? He chooses to fight on!
Thank you.
this one may go far.
You have survived so far. Is it the prize and freedom you want, or more punishment?
The prize it is!